I'm an electrician as my full-time job.
What do you like to do when you're not a haunted monster?
Anything outdoors, camping, snowboarding, grilling, going to the beach. It's definitely true that anybody could be a monster. I mean, there's so many different attractions that we can find a spot for you. For me as a clown, I make a fool out of myself and I don't feel as anxious because I'm in makeup, I'm a different person. I usually tell people that it's not a job to me because I get paid to come out here and mess around for 6 hours because this is, what, you know, my favorite job. That's why I come back every year.